All right. This is a song written by a guy named Celia Gonzalez, very popular in the 50s and 60s. And as you can tell, he was a thief. He stole something from from American songwriters. You'll recognize this right away. And you like the cha-cha? Well, you know, here we go. We'll be right back.